Hey guys, and today we are here in BF Resort Las Piñas. And I'm gonna show you this two-story house and lot po. Meron siyang 6 bedrooms and 6 toilet and bath with a lot area of 426 square meter at ang kanyang floor area na po roughly 400 square meter. Let's go explore na po natin sa loob. And welcome to your future humble yet elegant home. And here po ang ating car garage. Kasya po dito apat na sedan. Ayan, malaki po yung ating garage. And then, pag pick up naman po, dalawa or SUV, pwedeng tatlo. Okay, and here sa right side po natin is ating maid's room. Para hindi na siya papasok sa loob, so yung maid's room niya andito na sa labas. Meron na rin siyang sariling toilet and bath. And here, we have our pocket garden. Ayan, so pwede kayong magtanim-tanim dito. And next, we're going to explore naman dito din sa left side natin. We have here our small pocket garden also, which leads to our swimming pool at the back. Okay, and we have this side garden po, straight going straight to the back, papunta po sa ating swimming pool. Tara, pasok tayo sa future house nyo. And here is your foyer, or since ang laki ng area niya to be a foyer or receiving area, pwede niyo siyang gawing clinic or pwedeng gawing office. Kasi nga, ayan o, laki ng kanyang area, kasyang-kasya yung mga gamit. And here naman po is your main living area. Ayan po ang kanyang ceiling, ang taas, at yung amount ng kanyang natural light, ayan ang ganda po kasi ang liwanag niya, gawa nga nung meron tayong design doon para plenty of natural light na papasok dito sa loob ng bahay. And here po sa ating side, right side, is our master's bedroom. Let's go! Okay, dito naman sa ating master's bedroom. Ayan po, at napakalaki ng kanyang area. So you can put your bed there. And here, so pwedeng pa tong living area. So may living area ka sa sarili mong bedroom. Ano? So you can put your malaking TV dyan. And then, dito naman sa ating left side, is our toilet and bath ng master's bedroom. Okay? So mag-explore po natin ang ating toilet and bath. Ayan po siya. Meron na siyang glass separation. And also here is your walk-in closet. Okay, dito naman sa ating receiving, right to it, meron naman tayong entry for our kitchen. So, welcome to your kitchen! So, iyan, ang haba ng iyong kitchen counter. So, made of granite siya. And you have a lot of storage here. And also dito, yung mga built-in storage. And here is your dining area. Iyan, pwede kayo maglagay dito ng table for mga 6-seaters. Since ang laki niya, so kahit 6 to 8 seaters, kaya. Okay. And dito sa baba, we also have our toilet and bath here. So, pwede sa guest. So, ayan. Malaki naman siya. And ito na rin yung toilet and bath dito sa next bedroom. Mamaya na natin silipin niya. And ito naman pong area na to, pwede nyo gawing entertainment area. Next lang to siya ng main living area. Kasi sunod na nito is yung ating swimming pool. And welcome to your swimming pool, your private pool. And here po sa right side ng pool is meron siyang vacant space dito. Pwede niyo gawing office or pa-Airbnb niyo po staycation since separate siya. So ayan, at ang laki ng kanyang space. So, pwede niya parentahan dyan. And then, meron siyang pool, access sa pool. And then, dito naman is yung ating service area. So, we have our toilet and bath here. So, andito po yung ating access papunta doon sa laundry area sa taas. And we also have our water tank sa taas po. And here po sa likod is also our dirty kitchen, which also have access straight to our kitchen po doon sa pinto na yon. Ito po yung ating dirty kitchen. Tara, explore naman po natin ang ating second floor. Okay, and then our stairs mo, made po siya ng mahogany wood. And then, dito po sa ating handrail, so meron siyang glass tempered. And here, sa ating second floor, we have 3 bedrooms here, 1, 2, and 3. So, come on, let's go. Check na natin ang ating bedroom number 1. Okay. And ito na po siya, malaki, spacious siya, and meron siyang sariling closet. And overlooking siya dito sa ating main road. Okay. And also, next to it is our bedroom number 2. Come on, pasok tayo. Tignan natin ang ating bedroom number 2. So, parang same size lang din siya sa kabila. Meron din siya dito ang closet. Ayan. And overlooking din siya sa ating main room. Ang ganda dito, oh, tignan nyo. So, yung wala siyang nakatayong bahay sa harap, kaya maganda yung inyong view. Okay? And then, meron po silang shared toilet and bath dito sa right side. So, andito yung kanilang sink. And then, andito ang kanilang toilet and bath. So, shared itong dalawang kwarto dito sa taas. And last bedroom here sa taas, or bedroom number 3, is andito po sa ating left side. Pero before that, we have our this big open space that you can use as your entertainment area. So, pwede kayo manood dito ng movie, overlooking din sa inyong swimming pool. And here, you have also your small storage area. Yan. Okay, and then last one, here is our bedroom sa taas. Pasok ko tayo dito sa ating bedroom number 3. Okay, dito sa left side, meron na tong sariling toilet and bath. So, meron na siyang shower. At meron na rin siyang sink. Okay. And then, dito naman po ang iyong bedroom. So, pwede kayong maglagay kasya dito queen size. Kasi ang laki, or kahit king size pa kasya. And you have your huge windows. So, both side may bintana kayo, kaya ang liwanag po, hindi nyo kailangan mag-ilaw. And then, dito naman, meron na siyang sariling built-in closet. So, ayan niya ang mga closet niya. And then, it also have its vanity table. Lagyan nyo na lang ng mirror. And here, it has an access to our laundry area. Okay, yung kanina, pinakita ko sa inyo sa baba. What are the advantages why you are going to purchase this house? So, yung bahay na to, maliban po napakaganda niya, may sarili kayong private pool, napakalapit po nito sa lahat. So, dyan lang po, SM South Mall, and then you have your way din, papuntang Alabang, and then, malapit din po ito sa may Bacoor, sa kabila lang po yon, River Drive, and then, ang dami ditong restaurant, Tablo, Derjo, lahat ng restaurant Tibillar, andito na po sa loob ng BF Resort. And also, security, it's a gated community. Strict po yung ating mga guards dito. Nagro-roving po sila para po sa security ng mga homeowners dito. And also po, hospitals. Madaming kaming hospitals dito. Ang lapit lang, mga 5 minutes lang, Perpetual, andyan na. Groceries and banks, dito na po sa loob mismo, meron. And also schools, Heton, Agustinian, Bloomfield, sa likod lang nito, mga private schools. And then, we also have schools here, walking distance lang, mga 3 minutes lang po dito sa bahay niyo. And thank you for watching. If you are interested to purchase or to acquire this property, kindly reach our numbers below. And let's talk.